I'm going to show you how to create some very basic formulas in Excel. We are going to discuss adding, subtract, and multiplying. So what we're going to do is we have 25 and a 5 here, and we'd like to add them. So let's click in the column next to it, so that's E column, and it's every formula starts with an equals. So let's key in an equal sign. Then you take your mouse and you select the 25, and click on it. Now go to your number keypad and hit the plus, or it is above your equal sign, shift equals on your numbers at the top of your digital or your ordinary keyboard. So let's put plus, and then we are going to click the 5. We've got those all together. Now to calculate, what you do is press enter, and so you get 30. So the wonderful thing about Excel is that you don't have to do this again. You have two other numbers that you want to add. So at the bottom right-hand corner of the cell, there's what's called a fill handle. It's a little square, and you can tell you're over top of it when your cursor turns to be a skinny plus sign. You click and hold the click, and you drag it down. And so now it has automatically calculated the next two numbers for you. So let's go on to the next line, which is subtract. So same thing, every formula starts with an equals, and you go and select the 25, and you hit the minus, which is on your number keypad, or it is on the number next to the zero on your alpha keypad. And so let's go minus, and we're going to hit 5. And we've got that complete, so let's press enter to calculate. So now, let's go grab the fill handle, the bottom right-hand corner. You get a skinny plus sign, and then you drag it down. So that's completed all the calculations. Now, let's go to multiply. Same thing, we'll go in the cell next to it. We'll key in the equal sign. Every formula starts with an equals. You're going to select the 25, and now you need the star, which is the multiply signal. So it's the star on the number keypad, or it is shift 8 on your alpha keypad. So let's hit the star and then select the 5 and press enter. Once again, we are going to drag the fill handle. We're going to get the bottom right-hand corner, get a skinny plus sign, and drag down. And that's how you do some basic calculations in Excel. Please subscribe.